Okay, let's watch this one. This rapper said this about me. Interesting. Lil Uzi Vert was on the thumbnail, so let's go.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy KSI, and I am
Hola, back GWT.
Look at this consistency. Man, wow. Performing, going to different cities, and still, your boy finds time to do YouTube videos. I'm gassed. What's wrong with me? I don't know. But yeah, I've got one more show. Wembley, very excited. Gonna be probably my biggest show ever. Yeah, I put a lot of money into it, hundreds of thousands of pounds into it to make it one of the best shows ever. So yeah, if you're going, consider yourself lucky. I will see you there. And today we got a Reddit, so let's begin with this. The old KSI, the Brett Ward, to be like, I love how you made me skinnier.
Oh my god.
Maybe skinnier, and I feel like my forehead has got bigger. Gap tooth, nice. Glasses, fill it. Oh god, I was so clapped, man. I was so ugly. I have glowed up so much, man. Look, let this be a lesson for all of you. It always gets better. It always gets better. This girl got KSI tattooed on her hip. Oh my god, she actually did it. Oh my god, she actually fucking did it. At one of the shows, I don't know which one, like one of the shows, she told me to sign her arm and that she was gonna tattoo it on her hip. Oh my god.
You really wanted to sign
it? Yeah. I couldn't believe it.
I didn't tattoo it.
I think this was maybe Sheffield. Madness. No, that went. Bro, I couldn't believe it. I was like, you ain't gonna put this on your head. There's no way. Oh, legit, mate. No. Real quick. Can we look at that KSI, bro? Look at that KSI. That is one of the best KSIs I've ever fucking done in my life. Even I would put that on my body. But, and then I think I tried to do my actual signature. And it's just a mess. Oh, yeah. Madness. No, that way I hope she didn't put that on her body. She just put the KSI. Wow. Oh, my God. She actually did it. Oh, my God. She's actually doing it. And in the date. Yo.
No fucking way. Wow. Why are people doing this?
Wow. JJ, I just wanted to say that I've been watching your videos since 2012. And that you made the biggest impact on my life these past 10 years. So just having your writing tattooed on my body means everything to me. Aww. Unfortunately, I couldn't tattoo the actual signature because it was dead. I'm so glad you did it. Actually, as the tattoo artist said, it would fade oddly over the years. Oh, okay, fair. That's dope. Fair play, man. Fair play. Gang. Nice. Lil Uzi Vert said that KSI is on the... What? Lil Uzi Vert. Are we talking about the same Lil Uzi Vert? I wanna see you cry. Are we talking about that guy? Wait, hold on.
What you think about KSI?
He on a different level than y'all.
Well, of course. Yeah, no, he's literally like one of the first. Him and Logan Paul are like the first.
It's not about being the first though.
But like they're like the OG, like.
But you can't even say that though, because like they just he's just a different, he's just straight up like different content.
Wait, what's going on?
No way.
What's going on? How is this a thing? How is this happening? Reload the thing. Reload it. Let me hear this again. I want to hear it again. I want to believe it.
What you think about KSI?
He on a different level than y'all.
What?
Well, of course. Yeah, no, he's literally like one of the first. Him and Logan Paul are like the first.
It's not about being the first though.
But like they're like the OG, like.
But you can't even say that though, because like they just he's just a different, he's just straight up like different content, just that like everything, like it's just everything that come with it, like the look, the accent, different content, the shit that they doing.
Right.
Just He's definitely one of them, though. Like, he's one of them in your world. He's definitely one of them.
Wow. Hey, yo! Lil Uzi Vert rates me! Hey, yo, let me play it cool. Yeah, that's blessed, man. Yeah, yo, shout out Lil Uzi Vert, man. I love your music and everything, man. Yeah, it's sick, man. hard, bro. Yeah.
Bro. Bro.
Yeah, hard. Shout out Louis Vert, man. Yo. Shout him out, man. That's so sick. This girl just wanted some JJ's fluids. When you say it like that, it sounds a bit mad.
Prime is only available in America, and I'm angry about it. So I flew to the US, bought some Prime, and snuck it back to the UK. And I need to ask KSI why he's depriving his country. So I went to his concert, sold it to his fans.
Is it for free?
Yeah. I've
got
to make sure that
Got
distracted by his incredible music. Then got his attention on stage.
Oh shit! You got Prime! I really got Prime in England! Hey, who wants a Prime?
It's coming soon.
Leave a comment and I'll send one of you my last bottle.
Oh wow, that's so jokes. Bro, I remember, I was like, there was these two girls who were like jumping with Prime in their house. Like, how have you done that?
How? How's
that possible? That's illegal! Wow! And, well, she went all the way to America to get it. Fair fucking play. Look, it's coming to England soon. I keep saying that, but it's because it's true. Soon, everyone, soon. But wow, that's hilarious. Other YouTubers taking 10 minutes to review Prime. Chad Harry reviewing Prime under 1 minute. Damn, Chad Harry is someone else. I haven't actually seen his review. Let me see his review.
Hello guys, today I'm gonna taste test the Prime drinks from KSI and Logan Paul. However, I'm missing a flavor or two. They haven't sent them to me, so fuck them. We'll deal with what we've got. The tropical punch, okay? It's all right. Next up, we've got the lemon and lime. This is normally my favorite flavor of drink, so we'll give it a crack.
Oh.
And it does not disappoint my James. I really enjoy that one. All right, next up, the blue raspberry.
Damn, he's flying through this review.
I don't know, but we'll give it a crack. Looks refreshing.
Looks refreshing.
And by Jove, it's delicious.
By Jove!
The grape. Can I do it? Let's see. I'm not really a grape kind of guy, but... No, not ideal. Okay, yeah, well, you know what? Like this is beautiful.
Okay.
This is lovely. I would drink this. The grape is a no-go from me. Nice.
Harry, you're someone else, man.
Oh,
you
bro.
Something else. Bro, I don't care what you say. Bro is the best entertainer. Bro, I watched this video. I fucking died at this part. Hey, yo, Mo, you're getting peas now. Look how consistent I am. You're about to make racks this month. Racks! Look how happy Speed was when JJ reacted to his video.
Nobody in the fucking closet. Dumbass nigga. Such a stupid ass. Yo.
Hold away. Let me get prepared for this.
Yo, dumbass, there's nobody in the...
I hope he doesn't react to this, because it's going to be just a reaction inception. Us reacting to each other, bro, I've already lost. Bro, he's already smiling.
Let me get prepared for this.
Yo, dumbass, there's nobody in the fucking closet.
What clip is this, y'all? What did I say in this clip, y'all? Looks old.
Dumbass nigga, such a stupid ass... Yo.
Nigger.
Fucking hell. Tunes, I've seen a lot of this Speed guy. He seems pretty wild.
Wait, KSI knows me?
Oh my god, this guy, man.
Well. Damn, y'all. Yeah,
bro.
Oh, my God. He's gassed. Bro, this is pretty much how I reacted with Lil Uzi Vert. I'm like, yo, Lil Uzi Vert knows who I am. Oh, shit, man.
Big news today, but my mom.
That's the end. But damn, though.
Hey, yo, how many times has he licked his lips, bro?
Oh, my God.
Oh, man. You're funny, man. I still wonder how did he not laugh that one time. I'm literally... Bro, what is this spelling, man? I'm downvoting it just for the way you spelt that. I'm literally having the worst day. I'm never laughing this time. Him after 0.005 seconds. Bro, I don't know how I do it, man. There's one video where I didn't actually laugh and I try not to laugh. It was a weird ass video. You just watched me watch a video, essentially, and not react. Prime Marketing, JJ, Logan Paul. Okay, now fuck you. It's not even in England! What can I do when it's not even in my own country?
What do you mean by that?
Fam, I brought it to the Brits! I brought it to the Brits! I'm drinking every show! I'm using my own supply of Prime! Because there's a finite amount of Prime! I mean, yes, Logan Paul was on WWE drinking Prime. Okay, yes. It's gonna be hard to compete with that. Still, you know, like, putting it in Cyber videos and shit, like, oh man, leave me alone, bro! Leave me alone. I'm trying out here, bro. I'm trying. It's hard to do when you don't have it in your country. It's hard. I can't make a, hey guys, it's in Tesco today. Like, I can't do that. I can't tweet that it's in Tesco. I can't. Hey guys, I bought my own supply since we're not selling it in England yet. Come get some free Prime. Like, what am I doing? Oh, how we've missed you, Stephen.
It's the booze, right? I won't make any comments.
He's very, very, very sober.
JJ, you've started drinks company with Logan Paul, your best mate.
Yeah.
The first NFT drink. Unfortunately, NFT stands for not fucking tasty.
Wait, hold on.
You've started drinks company with Logan Paul, your best mate.
Yeah.
The first NFT drink. Unfortunately, NFT stands for not fucking tasty.
Oh my God.
Dickhead.
Oh, bro.
NFT drink. Nothing to do with NFTs, but anyway, you know what? For the joke, it worked.
Hello, guys. Today, I'm going to taste test the Prime drinks from KSI and Logan Paul. However,
Wait, these are the times in which he reviewed the drink. I mean, to be honest, that's all you need. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, cool. Yeah. Nah, that's it. Like, I bet someone could do this in 20 seconds. I don't think I've heard those words from him before. JJ calling us dickheads after we mock him. JJ calling us assholes. Oh man, I call you like everything. From dickheads to twats to assholes to dick munchers. I've never called you guys dick munchers. Nut busters. Busting nuts, you know? Oh, my, okay. That's love. Others have a picture of their family or girlfriend on the wall. JJ.
My fuck, man, yeah.
You gotta stop, bro. You gotta stop this. There's nothing. But there is. You can't beat the editor, can you? Hair size, awkward moment with Calyx.
You want to stand up real quick, then?
I love you.
No.
Shut your fucking mouth. when was the last time that you had sex?
I guess around 2011, 2012.
How much do you weigh? Dance.
I'm shaking.
Dance.
Ooh.
I like it.
Do you like getting shit on?
What the fuck was that? Set 8 music class. Oh my God, this video is special, man. Very, very special. Wow. So special. I want to wait. Play it again. Jab. Yeah! Woo! It's a party up in here!
Oh my god.
Me start my broken down car in the morning. Hey, I just want to thank JJ. I've been battling an incurable heart disease and I got a machine put inside of me to keep me here. His videos were a huge help. He even inspired me to start creating videos myself to inspire people in similar positions. Thank you, JJ. Love, I blame Harry. Aw, jeez, my G, let's go. Hey.
Come on.
Aw, that's so nice. That's sick. Yo, big up Harry, man. I'm a 17-year-old guitar player and I made this short cover of No Time. When I uploaded it, JJ reacted to Top last month. So I'm trying this again. It would mean a lot to me if you could check it out. Alright, I'm ready. Let me hear it, bro. Oh! Dead. So bad. Oh my god. Just so bad.
Oh my god.
No, no, bro. You're incredibly talented. That was insane. Yeah, I'll give you some fucking the last amount of platinum that I have. Enjoy! Enjoy your platinum! Oh, I haven't said that in a while. You know what?
I'm fucking drinking, bro. Oh my fucking god.
Enjoy your platinum! Oh, I haven't said that in a while.
What the fuck?
Go fuck yourself. Nah, bro. Just fuck off. Shut up, man. The 20 versus 1 we're all waiting for. You know what? One day. Question to the Reddit. When did you start watching KSI? I started at 5. Wow. All right, so if you're an OG, then...
Started at 8.
This was an amazing time. Holy
was
shit.
Was it 9? I don't know.
Fuck me. This was when a lot of people got into me. Yeah, this is me now. I'm intrigued. What people
say? Oh my god, I actually started watching them 2013, 14? When the helium thing came out from Simon, I think it's 2015. Yeah, maybe earlier, but yeah, I seen a couple of videos earlier. But 2015 started when I started completely watching them, like literally every day. That was joke.
John JJ from Rulam. Average, you can't hit a girl fan. Average gender equality enjoyer. What? Moving on. Hey, yo, Randy.
Okay. Yeah, we're sailing through this.
Wait, what? Wait, hold what? On. Hold on. God damn it, man. JJ reacting to art from his fans. Okay.
That is absolute dog shit. Have a little taste.
Could use some salt.
You think you're smart, yeah?
I have my moments.
And how long have you been cooking?
About 10 years.
What a waste of 10 years.
Oh! Oh!
Fucking line.
Oh! Jeez! Bro, my mom was sweating as well. Wouldn't be a KSI concert without this.
When I say fuck, you say me. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Literally every fucking show. Fat neat, fat neat, fat neat. Without fail. God damn it, Harry. This is all your fault. POV, you're home alone with your weird uncle. Woohoo! Yo! Yo. Wait, what? No. Woman gives arm rub a blowjob to distract him until police. Yo! Genius.
Yo.
Genius.
Yo!
Yo. Genius. JJ, what have you done? What did I do?
Ooh. Let's see it, King.
Oh. Oh my fucking
You know what? On that note, we'll leave it there. This has been your boy KSI. The next video will be me playing that game. Me playing that game, that scary game that one of my fans made for me. I'm going to finally play it. The tour's pretty much done. I now have a bit more free time. It's time to do it. It's time to play the game. I'll see you in a bit. Take care and peace, guys.
Damn. Bro. What the fuck? Great video.